Hey, yo. What up? First time with the GoPro. We out here. Nice little fishing trip. You guys. Coming out of the port in Niantic, Connecticut.
Hey, one place you've been to ever go?
Hey, we here.
Holla! What
Yes,
was
sir.
that
Who we
bad?
here with?
Yo, that's Lee J. Lee J.
Yes, sir.
That's my man right there.
Yeah.
Chico Mendez!
Yeah.
Hola, Chico Mendez!
Big John.
John.
Big John in the
Big
building.
Friend.
Yes,
How are
sir.
You?
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
we here
but
with
listen,
God.
Listen. Hold on. Wait. You go to Walmart?
I made that mistake one day.
How long you been married?
Legally?
So I can send this to him. Drop this shit in the water, I'll be pissed today. I ain't never caught a real fish before. I caught like a real fish before. It was like this big, no kind. They gave me the fight of my life on God. I ain't never been on a boat like this before. This shit crazy. He walking up to the front though. Let's see what's popping. Look at this dude. I don't know how many employers try to catch a fish, but I'm just saying. Yeah, look at all the birds in here. I don't know where it is. You got the cats and stuff up here. I got them. You got waterfall, fishing dry holes. Let's go.
He got his GoPro popping. Anyway, we're here. We might be able to go to the park today. I'm not sure.
See, I got my Bass Pro Shop hat fitting for the occasion.
Anyway, I'll be back.
Let's go. We out here. I got a fish, man. First fish, man. It's a pork. His name is Pork. This dude ain't catch nothing yet, man. It's my little thing. Really out here. Damn, look at the boys out here. I'm gonna get me a boat like that one day. Man. Oh, I'm going like this, man. Talking up some more.
I gotta put more water in my fish up here.
I know you did.
God bless you, man.
Hey, Dale.
Just make sure you get his car.
Damn, my boy got two.
I don't want his car.
Got it.
got it. You got it. Over here.
What happened?
Over here. You got it, man. Hold up, man. Let's get some water. Double, I caught a 2-on-1 line. That was fire. Let's see. Damn, I really can't record in this. I'm gonna go get a
that
chest.
That thing is ugly as hell, bro, but it's beautiful at the same time. That's crazy.
That shit got rain.
How the hell did you get that?
Oh, I didn't want to.
That thing got whiskers and all types of crazy shit. Wow.
I should have done fish with wings, bro. No, we about to. Damn.
You throw it in the fucking bucket right there. Is that the sound of black sea bass? Is that the sound of black sea bass?
Yeah, I wish I could say that. Maybe we broke this right bass? Yeah, okay.
Timing, baby. What was that? That was about a minute. Man, you better hit the deck, right? Let's go. I'm over here scared to do it. Yo, grab it like this, bro. Grab it. Y'all grabbed it. Pull it out. Watch out. Watch out. Let's go. Let's get it. On two. I already caught all of these. Second one I'm recording. biggest fisherman. I don't know, but that's me. Thanks, bro.
Yours is bigger.
Don't release it like that. You gotta keep your thumb on it when you release.
Say what?
Your thumb on it. Whenever you release that, keep your thumb on that spool, because if you don't, it's gonna go haywire.
All right, bro. You know? Damn, my bait fell off.
Thank you.
here on the forgot what the name of this boat is, but we outside though for sure. Warning, you about to see some gross shit like descaling and gutting fishes, so if you're squeamish, I recommend you just look away now.